Hey guys, so today is Thursday. I'll put the date here because I really don't know what day it is. I just know it's Thursday. But I just finished filming a video. It is a how to cover my dark spots and acne scars that I have. So I'm gonna go edit that so I can get that up today. So if you guys are subscribed, thank you. It really means a lot to me and coming on this journey with me. So I was actually going to be doing, showing you some of the PR packages that I've been sent. Over like the past couple of weeks, but the lighting is kind of really bad. It's I think like 6:30, so it's kind of dark in my room already. So what I'm gonna do is do that tomorrow or Saturday.
Morning, guys, so it is Friday, July 22nd. Like I said, I'm gonna show you kind of what I've had as far as like PR packages and stuff like that. So it's nice and bright. It's like nine in the morning, I think. Took a shower. I love this towel, even though I think my head is too big for it. It's funny, but it helps dry my hair super fast. So I like that. Alright, let's get into the PR package.
Unboxing. I already opened this. This dress is from, let me see, Evolu Apparel. I don't know how to say it, but it's such a pretty dress. It's in taupe. Goes down to about your knee probably. This so you could like tie it around your neck, drape it over one shoulder, tie it, you know, just across or leave it open. So I love that. Next I got some five actual very nice package from Miracle Suit, and this is one of the bathing suits. They're all one pieces and I love this because you could zip it up and down. The thing about this, the Miracle Suit bathing suits, it's like wearing Spanx in your bathing suit. So you're gonna look a lot slimmer in your midsection, which I love. This is the next one. This is white. I love the detailing of the black and white stripes on here. And it does have underwire support, which is super good to make sure that you have that support while you're at the beach, especially for me because I'm a 30-60, so I need that. This is another super cute one. I love the mesh detailing at the top and in the middle. So cute. I love the white detailing as well. And it just really gives an added element to a basic black bathing suit. And again, makes you look super thin. Like I said, I love mesh, so on the straps there is a mesh detailing, and this one is just like a basic black bathing suit, which I love though because everyone needs a basic one-piece black bathing suit, and the little mesh detail gives it more of a unique look, which I like. And the ruching also is going to be great for your midsection, so if you are worried about, you know, just you want to suck it in, this is going to help because it has the kind of like the pseudo Spanx built into it, but the ruching is also going to minimize your tummy area, so it's going to look really nice. And it has kind of like a built-in bra, which I like for this one, so you see that. This is one of my favorites. I think it's funny, I picked mostly ones that have mesh detailing in it. It's very minimal, but I love it. Just that little difference, you know, that little detail makes a difference. So I love it. It's one shoulder, very on trend for the summer, you know, off the shoulder, one trend look. And it's very comfortable. Again, the ruching is going to minimize, you know, your tummy area, make you look good and feel good while you're at the beach. Next up, we have a product, a box room derme. And this is super exciting because they're now going to be at Target. So that's so awesome. I've tried this brand out before. I love their charcoal mask. And I'm excited that you could get them at Target. So they sent the Firming Derme Moisturizer, Derme Hydrating Night Cream with Hyaluronic Acid. this is really good for your skin. It's something that we, I think, already have in our bodies, so it's good. It just really keeps it hydrated. So if you suffer from really dry skin, these are products that you want to look for that have the hyaluronic acid in it. And then the Derme Firming Derme Eye Lift. So that's exciting because I love eye creams. I love trying to find good ones. So far, I just really have two that I really like. So we'll see. So this is what the hydrating night cream looks like. And so I rubbed it in. It goes in very nicely. It feels really good on the skin and it's not thick, which I like. So it kind of just melts into your skin, which if you know that, I'm always talking about products like that, that I love. Then we have these headphones. I did Instagram them before and I love these. These are by Studio and this is the Vasa. It's a rose gold. Ugh, I'm obsessed. So I love the packaging, very sturdy packaging, and this is why I just like continue to fall in love with this brand. And it comes with the headphones in here, but it also has a leather case and the owner's manual. So when you open this up, I put everything back in the packaging. I actually didn't use this, but I took the headphones out. But this is the leather case, which I love and so cute and convenient. So it really keeps your headphones safe, protected, and you still look very stylish. So these are what the headphones look like, and they're super cute. They're rose gold, and it has the name on them. And they're very sturdy, which I love. Next up, we have a package from It Cosmetics, and this is super cute. I was so excited. It's a little makeup case, as you can see. Let me zoom out. As you can see, and it has this little, little pins, which I love. And if you guys know, I'm obsessed. It's one of my favorite mascaras, their superhero mascara. So this is a little illustration, and it was done by Fashionably Funny on Instagram, I believe. It's a little book just kind of describing like how Jamie came to launch It Cosmetics and, you know, how it's changed the beauty industry. I love their brushes. They're super, super soft. This is a dual-ended brush and it is their No Tug Dual Eyeshadow number 5 and it's from their Heavenly Luxe collection. This is a superhero eyeshadow palette. I believe it is limited edition and I just love the packaging. I think it's super sleek and unique. I've never seen something like this. The top row is supposed to be kind of act as like your eyeshadow base and then you have your nudes over here and your neutrals and then you can use these as well as eyeshadows but you could also use them. If you wet them, you could use them as liners. Let me know down below if you guys want to see a tutorial on this because I think I'm going to film one next week to kind of get out there before
launch. And last but not least, don't mind, the package got a little messed up. And this is from Vita Liberata. They're phenomenal 2 to 3 week self-tan. So they redid it and they're relaunching it. So I'm excited. It's one of their best-selling products. This is what it looks like. I always love their packaging. It is so pretty. And it is a mousse formula. They gave me 2, so I'm going to include this in a giveaway. They also gave their luxury tanning mitt, which I'm excited to use. I've never used this, but I've heard good things about it.
So it's Friday. And we're going to the city to go walk around for a little bit.
This is making me funny.
So, we'll be back. It's probably, it's like an hour and something drive.
They do look like a butt.
I know, right?
Okay, I'm just gonna think he's cute.
Thank you.
Prozike.
Why you looking? Alright, so we'll see you in a little bit. Bye.
We're going. Bye.
Shower and just put like sweats on. I'm going to do a face mask to just kind of relax before I have to get ready. I'm gonna film a get ready with me today because I'm going to my friend Marielle's barbecue. She's actually going to be donating a part of her liver. Yes, a part of her liver to her dad who is sick. So she's one of the most selfless people I've ever met. She's just such a beautiful person, like inside and out. So she's gonna have a barbecue at our house to kind of celebrate just her last chance of the summer to like really enjoy summer before she goes into surgery next Thursday, I believe, and then she has like the recovery time and all that. So we're gonna go celebrate with her. If you guys want to help out, there is a GoFundMe, which I'll leave linked down below, just in case, because it's a very expensive surgery. There's certain things that aren't covered by insurance. So if you guys want to help out, I'll leave that link down below and you can check it out and kind of just see a little bit more of the backstory on Marielle and her dad. So I'm using the Bio Republic Cucumber Breeze Soothing Fiber Mask. And this is a sheet mask. I got it in my Ipsy bag from last month. It's infused with natural cucumber and vitamin E, so it's going to soothe stressed skin, improve complexion, tighten pores, and reduce appearance of fine lines. And it's just gonna give you a calm, rejuvenated, spring fresh look. So everything that you want, right? So cucumber is really good for your skin. So I'm just gonna do this to really relax. I don't feel like sheet masks really do like way too much other than kind of like make you feel like you're at the spa. Go into the timer and 20 minutes. It's probably from the last one I did. Okay, so you'll see that the sheet kind of dries up, meaning that the product soaked into your skin. So I like to just pull from the sides and work my way to the center. And voila! You don't have to wash this off. So you just take the excess and tap it into your skin. And it's gonna feel so good. And then you just let this dry. Which is why I love doing them during the day. So when this dries, I'm gonna put some moisturizer on and my eye cream and then start to get ready. So I finished filming this barbecue look. I just really winged it. It's like very like subtle, soft, and I had my hair pulled back. I changed my bra. I had a strapless bra on, but it was just annoying the crap out of me. I hate strapless bras. Gary's here, he's downstairs. And go get ready to head to Marielle's. So we're gonna go to the liquor store to pick something up to drink while we're at the barbecue.
I didn't check your text, by the way.
Huh?
The text.
Oh, no. I should probably do that.
Yeah. Girl, you wore these jeans and
you made a thug wanna try something terrible. I need a tripod.
Yeah.
Let's make you play R&B.
I don't know. Why do I feel like you're in there right now?
I'm just asking because you never really play R&B. I do.
I wanted to play some genuine.
I'm just asking.
I felt inspired to go old school. You don't go in like your time era.
I'm funny.
It's good shit for the camera, you know?